The News 8 Storm Team forecast from York tonight. Mostly cloudy skies, rain ending for our extreme southeastern counties. It should be tailing off any minute now. 66 to around 70 this evening. Tonight, mostly cloudy skies. Can't rule out a few isolated showers, but it will be damp with temperatures in the lower 60s. How about tomorrow? Not much of an improvement here as far as sky cover is concerned. Still mainly cloudy with some scattered showers from time to time. However, tomorrow I don't expect the showers to be as widespread or as prolonged as what we saw today. Tomorrow's highs will be warmer. Some spots may get close to 80. On the almanac today, we only hit 72 officially in Harrisburg, low of 64. Not a very wide spread for a summer day. Our average high for this time of the year is 83. That has come down from yesterday's average high of 84. So starting to cool here as we reach the end of August. As far as rainfall goes today, just a couple hundredths of an inch. You'd think we would have more, but most spots stayed well under a tenth. Temperature-wise, 70 in Lancaster currently, 69, one of our coolest spots in York, also Chambersburg. But where we're seeing a little more sun, you'll notice some warmer numbers there. Lebanon at 72, the same in Selins Grove. Here's live Super Doppler 8, the last bit of rain finally pooling off to the east as low pressure moves off the mid-Atlantic coast. You can see it there just in the corner of your screen. That's the culprit for all of the rain today. So as low pressure continues to pool away, showers will end this evening. But we have an upper-level disturbance here out to the west, and that will kick up a chance of showers as we head into tomorrow. So let's see what the predictor has to say for the rest of the night. Generally mostly cloudy. Tomorrow morning, starting off on a cloudy note, there could be some scattered showers around, although the predictor isn't doing a great job of showing it. I'll keep the chance of scattered showers in our forecast for the afternoon as well, but it certainly won't be raining all day long. Now, as we head into Tuesday morning, we should start with some low clouds or some fog. And look at this. Building high pressure comes in here, kicks out the clouds and turns up the heat. That clockwise flow around the high will be bringing in warm, humid air, especially as we hit Wednesday and Thursday. By that time, we could easily be pushing 90. As far as your low temperatures for tonight, it will be in the lower 60s, a night much like last night, just a bit damp out there. Tomorrow's highs, 70s to just shy of 80, so a little bit warmer than today. Hitting the beaches tomorrow, temperatures will be in the mid-70s. Surf temperatures in the lower 70s. There could be a few stray showers. Same deal for the bay with winds out of the south and waves near 1 foot. Your weather and health report for tomorrow, a little higher on the UV index. We might see a few breaks of sunshine, a 4. Air quality still checking in good. And Jim, here's the extended forecast. Tomorrow is going to be the coolest day of the next 7. Then we kick it up to 86 Tuesday, 88 Wednesday. There's your 90 on Thursday. So for those of you wanting one last punch out of August, we haven't had any 90-degree days in August. That'll be your first.
That's for sure.
First and last, maybe.
Really?
Possibly.
Sports is next.